السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. It's that time of year again. The Mawlid. Dun, 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 dun. To celebrate or not to celebrate? I'll get real. You know I'm not going to solve this problem now. But I want to talk about something that is very important. We all need to remember that no matter what discussion we're in, to never ever disrespect one another. And this for me really is more important than the topic of the Mawlid for me right now. I think what we need to understand, and this is what I genuinely believe, I believe that most of those that celebrate the Mawlid do it out of love for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But then the opposite is also true. Those that don't celebrate, they don't celebrate also out of love for the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So my brothers and sisters, I think when it comes to these sort of discussions, we need to start spreading love and respect for one another. And this is the key. You know, it really breaks my heart to see that when it comes to the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in his name, we start to disrespect one another. We start to really abuse one another in such a foul way that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam would have not approved of. You know, our beloved Prophet was a man of love, unity, and bringing the hearts together. You know, sometimes I ask myself, the way that we carry on, would this have had pleased him sallallahu alaihi wasallam? We're living in a time now where we need to start focusing more on respecting one another and loving one another and bringing the hearts together. We don't have the luxury to sit down and argue about this, that, and the other, right? And spreading hate amongst one another. We don't have that luxury. We're living in a time where we need everyone to get involved. We need everyone to come on board to spread the love. Yes, while you and I may disagree on 2, 3, let's say 100 things, but have we forgotten that we agree on over 1 million? We agree on the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We agree on the greatest man to ever walk the earth, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. You know, our beloved Prophet should be a reference point for us to bring our hearts together, to be united. Not a means to divide. Definitely not a means to, you know, cause tension amongst one another. And yes, by all means, you know, if someone wants to get involved in the scholarly debate and he wants to really know is it a yes or a no, then that's fine. But to jump onto the internet and to start, you know, start disrespecting one another, you know, start making jokes of one another, you know, to start doubting the other person's faith because he does or he doesn't, this is definitely un-Islamic. This is most certainly not from the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So my brothers and sisters, I really hope we can start learning to respect one another, to start having some mutual love for one another, and to think good of the other person, regardless of what they do. We should have positive thoughts of our brothers and sisters. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to really start, you know, opening our hearts and uniting our hearts, because this is what is really needed right now. And until next time, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you. Peace. Assalamu alaikum.